so we're back on that season grind. I cleaned up my gear a little bit, we're trying some dumb meteor thing that I made myself, so it's obviously gonna be bad. Anyways, we're doing firewall and meteor, so we've been cutting ice armor. I got teleport instead.
Nah, don't go getting squeamish on me now. No power comes without sacrifice, right?
Sacrifice.
What would you give to stop hell, hmm? To have the power to challenge the Lord of Hatred himself. The burning ether might bestow that power, yet you fret over the cost. Oh, wanderer. None of this is for you. You will witness me.
By the blood of the willing! I am the mother's chosen! I will save her creation! Not you!
Okay, girl. Burnt. Gather more mother's things. Guess we go hell tide. Yeah, whatever, let's do Hell Tide. I gotta do for the season journey. Some dungeons. We're almost done with this. What are the hell breaches? Sure, the hell breach, that sounds kind of fun. Kill some crap on the way too. Burning him in a second. Guess there's all this stuff, huh? Four skills.
This is a course gun, right?
It's a course gun too. Maybe it's this. You set your. I can put points in here. Sounds kind of cool. Get more burn.
What is this?
Made it without you.
I need your help. I can't see.
Done.
Burn damage for each second.
Pretty good. I'll put some points on Hydra. That's kind of neat the way they did that.
Going to the dungeon pipe. Ready?
Barnard. Are they actually hitting them, or is it just... I'm not sure how great Meteor is, but it's fun playing around with it. I get my heal. 1 second. Huh, okay. So it's only stuff for the part. Just all the time. But if they're dead, I guess I'm not healing by the time.
We need Mother's gifts.
All right. Fires and power. I'd rather have this.
through the portal.
I think we need is a lot of it.
Which we just get off that neck?
That one's not bad, too. Yeah, let's keep an eye on this. Chest might be good, too. Chest is probably really good, actually. Lose our thing, but that's still pretty good. These are really good. Alright. I'll just throw them on, I think.
Yeah, just throw them on.
Not sure on this. That might just be better. It's better. I think it's better. Max hit, but that's fine. Let's take a bit of the Temporage. We just want damage. Just regular damage. There we go. That works too.
Come back if you need the forge.
Actually, we don't care about this. Shard everything.
The forge is always hot.
Yeah, we got lots of health, so that's cool. Get more intelligence.
I'm the only merchant with jewels like these. You appreciate that.
Yeah, man. You're worried about it. Sounds good.
Simply a conduit for Akarat's love.
Turn it can't remember if it's 250. That stupid assassin. Messed up at the little boss, even though it's probably gonna suck.
Gain 1% damage. What was it?
Oh, I could just do the burning stuff. We have a ton of burning. Yeah. I feel like we have the ability to get one. Should have the ability to get one, right? Because I claimed it. Hey, you're okay. Relax. That's really weird. It's just glitched out. No, I didn't. whisper down.
Very exciting.
I wonder if I have to re-log for this thing. Oh, there it is. Definitely XP. Alright.
It is done.
Please.
Servant. Fit for a king.
Scan these rings real quick. Oh. Elder Druid Barding. Cool. Or a lucky hit. What is our lucky hit?
We want a lot of it.
One more. This is a really good chest. I'm happy with that. Okay, what else? That's a pretty good ring. I guess we can probably take that. I don't know if we really do. Good. Yeah, none of these rings are actually that exciting. This is okay. But everything else is kind of whatever. I'll put this one in the stash, but yeah, I think I'm gonna just vendor everything else, or scrap everything else.
That work.
Okay, on with the quest. Where is the quest? Pages of
Hadrian. Zanzibar land.
Might be near done with this quest line. That was kind of a neat world boss experience.
I need to keep looking.
She's gone. Where could she be? For Estelle. Best. Let's look at our druid armor. That's a druid. Something with druid. That's what I remember. Yeah. It was a mount armor. Elder Druid. It doesn't fit us, but yeah.
Until next time.
Let's see what these are. Are those that good? I feel like you want, like, lucky hits.
Oh, first Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
Potions, elixirs, brews. Have a look.
Don't stray too far from these walls, Wanderer. The plateau sees all manner.
Life story.
You! You're new. Tell me, have you word of Chaldeum? Are the gates open? Our quest here. We failed. They've got to know. They've got to call us back. While we can still return. You! You're new. Tell me, have you word of Chaldeum? Are the gates
open? Don't stray too far from these walls, Wanderer.
The locals don't want help cleansing the evils of the swamps. And we've made no progress. You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going
the
back
hellish.
Is... This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that. Hear me, Akarat.
Is she the one that we did, like, the quest with?
Where the hell have you been? Bloody Tryon have set the tides on us. Demons at our gates. To arms!
How's it going? My teleporter just looks so weird.
Those people need help!
You came back?
Bold of you to show your face, bitch.
You know me. Might have ended up like these sorry bastards, tied to a cross of my own. Doesn't matter anymore why they did what they did, does it? Hatred got them in the end. The mother, she couldn't help what she was, but she wanted us to fight, to be free from hatred. She said so in her teachings. I've kept them all in my grimoire. Maybe you'll find a use for them, but whatever you do, don't let hatred win. Lilith stood by a burning pyre and spoke to her children of hatred. The righteous believe themselves to be strong, she said, worthy above all others. But in their contempt of the enemy, they fall easily to his will. Remember the power in your own free will, and let no one, angel or demon, take it away from you.
So bad. So bad. Oh, sorry. Kind of weird they concluded it like that. Didn't mind it, but it's just odd. This real quick. This one. Give me health or armor. No. Or armor.
Is always hot.
Well, we're almost level 50. And crap on our stuff. Yellow. try it. Exciting, I guess. I guess if we get stomped, that's just the different.
Oh, it's an odd way to end
the campaign. It's kind of cool, but it's a little weird than it. Let's do a couple of these dungeons, because why not? I think I had something on my, oops.
Yeah, Hell Breaches.
Start number 3. Now we gotta do 10 Hell Breaches. Alright. Let's stomp this a little real quick, get some EXP, and especially if I gotta do 10 of these damn things. See that? It was, didn't imagine that, right? There were like 3 legendaries. Play the sound. That's my loot just is. Alright, let's re-log real quick. All the loot just like randomly despawned. That's, I haven't seen that before. Or reset the dungeon, but that's okay. Aw, man. All the way back here. Why'd they put me over here? Alright, whatever. That was really weird. The endgame build for Sork. Do you like frost orbs, electric stuff? Let's try this again. All the loot could randomly not despawn. That'd be great. Out of my way not to use me here for a second. I wanna see if I can be here to spawn. Okay, there was like chances to let's see why we'll use marble. Chin. Yeah. still weird with them, too. I don't know what the deal with that was. Mass damage.
Looking super carefully, but I swear I haven't seen any.
Actually seems kind of good.
Oops.
Bank that. What did we get? What better than we have, right? That's pretty good. Alright. Let's focus though. What we got? Still probably better. Good to be Mage's Cage. I want to do one more Whisper dungeon. Any others that are... I'll just do this one. Sure. Yeah, we'll do that one.
Plenty worth keeping.
Oh, Yeah, what do we get? We need to... this. Defense, natural. There we go, first try. Sometimes I feel like I am in the melee, which is probably wrong, but... okay, now... I can stop by Ukraine.
Turn in the whispers, we'll be level 50, and then we do the dungeon. That seems good.
Dungeon. love the pocket. I just need to come up to the firewall. Warning. Oh, we have paragons? We'll give a capstone. Sure. Oh my god, we helped with that thing. That was insane. Cache of Whispers. Oh, eyes of the enemy. We should do that.
It is done.
Obviously chaos. Good. Those are good. Let's see. Tempering because you get mad
when you do it.
Damage. Okay. Damage. Perfect. Oh, we do need to put that right power on. I can just melt this and then put it on. That's regular movement speed. Bam. Done. Amazing. I got even more health. We got more ammo. Made more yellow. Nice. Hey, pal, I'm gonna get you out soon, I promise.
The forge is ready for whatever you need. Stuff.
Okay, let's go try the campfire. Let's check this out real quick. Hi, Drew.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Infiltrated a group of Trion heretics. We are on our way to their camp.
I never learned what the Trion are planning. But the bastards were excited.
You must let me down. Blessed Mother be with us. The Trion are gathered at Raka Keep. I know this place well. The veil between our world and hell is quite thin here by the Black Tomb. That must be why they chose it. I need more. We should search that camp. Magnify it a thousandfold and tear open the veil. But they couldn't get through the bloody door. Come with me. We'll put Sankekor to bed for good. In my search for you, I retraced your steps here, only to find your Horadrim sealed this door. Very tricky.
We're going in. Yeah, I was gonna say, it seems weird that the season quest would end right there. So it makes a little more sense that they're doing more.
Oh, such a fuss over all the Sankekor. His hatred could have been banished to hell long ago. The best the Sakurun could do was
stick it in a box. We'll open it up, purge the corpse, and the Triune's plan will be dust. Sakura. Pardon the mess. Let me gather myself and we'll proceed. Sometimes it's quiet. Nobody comes calling. Hatred is heavy in the air, but fed to the teeth with what the light worshippers mean to do. Sangekor meant to lead his people, yet became Mephisto's vessel. The paladins meant to contain him, yet fell. We can do far. All right.
Seems like they're leading
stand back.
Paladin class.
What? No, no, no. Where is he? Where is the body? Oh, mother's blood, the hatred. Sagikor is down there somewhere. We need his body intact. Every piece. We'll have to be quick. This talisman will shield us from the Lord's hatred, but I can't say for how long. A relic, blessed by the mother's own hand. A symbol of the free will she gave us. Its power has faded each day since she fell, but it will hold.
What is Loth worried about?
It appears our tool
Diablo
is actually
or Mephisto.
Another deterrent for would-be grave robbers? I suppose that's us.
Oh, it's back there. Thanks.
Look out. might seal the ears that delighted in our cries.
Sucker butchers. How many pieces did they cut from him?
Poisoned our faith. Let it speak for hatred no more.
Gekor himself, and mostly intact. Though there seems to be one last job over there.
It's in dark.
No! We cannot allow this power to exist! The Trine will claim it. They'll rip open the veil, and hell will sweep across this world! After all I've done, all I've sacrificed, I... Wait. That's it.
Sacrificing himself.
It's perfect. The blood of the willing to purge the vessel of hatred.
We may begin. Return the other parts to the corpse.
A trifle compared to what I've lost and taken.
Voice sounds weird.
Should to stop the Trine, beat back the tides of hell. This is the only way. Tear it from this broken vessel and
Triune will never get their hands on.
Oh, what? Kron, are you okay? Hello, Kron.
Oh no. I saw our doom.
Yours, I'm fine.
I purged Sankakura's body and the demon that followed. But my eye, I saw into the realm of hatred. Even without Mephisto, his legions rise. They press against the veil. And the Triune have already damaged it beyond repair. It's only a matter of time. Hell will conquer Sanctuary. I need to get out of here. I need to think. Meet me outside.
Pour it out. He's just like limping his way out.
I've only ever read about them. It was human once. One of seven high priests of the light, of course. Corrupted, as Sankekor was, by Mephisto himself. How it appeared, I have no idea.
So these people are like Lilith worshippers, but they
hell
want to
is
stop.
Eternal.
The others
kill all the Triune you want. Slaughter the legions on every continent. Hell will keep coming until they break through the veil. There is only one thing left to do. I can take you through the Hell Gate, and you will face the demons in their own realm. Push them screaming to the edge of the abyss. Perhaps you will buy us. By humanity, the time to find another way. Not a moment's peace before the end. I'll await you at the Hell Gate.
Let's do it. Hell Gate is where? This.
I was ready the day you followed the mother here. When tears of blood rained upon the desert jewel, and the way to hell was torn asunder. Now it's just me, you, and the realm of hatred. May the mother witness our rage.
What is this thing here? Random dungeon. Approved. Yeah.
Sir Matthias, stay alert. The Triune have been investigating the inactive place by the Hellgate. If they are interested, foul magic is afoot. We are trying to decipher the text. If you discover anything relevant to this, report back.
Look at that. The gate seems ready to burst. On my way here, I passed the old orphanage in the bazaar. I grew up in one just like it. No family by blood, but dozens of brothers, sisters. It was filled with children like them when we arrived with the mother. A few of them came out to fight us. One was barely 10 years old, holding a plank of wood. I told myself I was sparing him from the horror to come. But standing here, I imagine how he felt. Knowing I can't win, but knowing I have to fight. We won't. That demon there, bring me its heart.
Yeah.
Maybe you should stay behind.
I must come with you! I may only have one eye, but you can't wander blind through the hills. It is...
I got it. You're coming.
Good. I will enchant the Horadric Seal and will slip through the gate. It will remain shut to all but us. Once we're through, this heart will be our compass. It will guide us to the demon's source. That is where you'll make your stand. Are you ready?
I'm glad that wasn't the end earlier. This seems way cool.
Blessed Mother, preserve us.
Thanks.
On the left side.
Getting close.
I can get a thing on it. Yeah, okay. I'll use it.
Anything breaks, the forge is
so much more, though.
into a loose. Probably gonna use this actually. I need more survivability, I got the other one. Crazy.
Demon's source is here. Deeper, though. Far deeper.
I must open the channel down.
Hell counts.
You can't hold them here.
So, you yearn to suffer.
Ha ha ha.
but they will never stop. Tell me you hold them back.
Her tell me comes back.
There is. Oh.
That's a happy ending. Made that portal, I wonder. A fisto? Words. Should excuse me. Let's do one. One of these. Nice. find a potion and stuff. Sure. Pretty good. Spires require 2x kills. It's 2x8. I think it's this one. Actually, I don't know. Well, I mean, yeah, it should be the same though. The council. I think the other was better, to be honest with you. Thank you. meteor is definitely worse on moving fast. Lokran's talisman. This ain't good. Your skills. No, I don't know. Material. Get like powers and shit. Is this good? Gems though. A lot of gems. Yeah, I'm gonna do these. Cool. Not bad. Yeah, it's kind of cool. Alright, let's do the thing here. I should be able to smash it. If I can't, then I'll just I'll open and do it later. I should be able to. Those seem pretty good. Anything else, nice. Though?
Arms for the light.
Fair train. Ready on the road.
Cultists, I do want to put one thing.
You have a good eye.
Should have another one of those things. No, maybe not. That'll be next level. go do the thing. Actually, there's one other thing I can do. Yeah, fuck this enchant thing. Or not enchant. This. Do this. On this. Should be pretty big. Okay. Go do this. I think we're gonna smash it.
Cursed. This place is cursed.
Side down.
Yeah.
how jumpy Billy is. Well, well, it's time for Elias. Get to his core, so that would be this. Let's see how much more it does. 40k. Let's go up a whole 5k. That's pretty good. With this, 16 to 20. Yeah, that's probably worth it actually. Lose our thing though.
Check out the mother's gifts too, and then we gotta go.
Oh.
turn in the mother's gifts, and then we'll call it a day. Danish Lords is probably worth it, actually. Cool, we got that early. That's not that good. Let's save there.
Wanderer.
I didn't even level in that dungeon. That's kind of weird.
So hell's coming, no matter what. That about figures for this goat-shy existence of ours. Yeah. Lochran died to help you fight it anyway, didn't he? Damned idiot. Always dragged me along, chasing hope. Reckon I can hang on a while longer and give you a hand before all hell breaks loose. Got nothing better to do.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Estelle. It's really cool of you. What's that? Alright, cool. Alright, let's see what we get out of this stuff. Holy shit, there is a lot of stuff. Let's open a menu. Oh, Axial Conduit. Nice. That's for that lightning build. These are also pretty interesting. That there, too. Lower eye level, it's not even usable. I guess I should just scrap this stuff then, huh? Kinda weird. That's really, really good. The Axial Conduit's pretty good. Huh, I wonder why this is lower eye level. Like it's like third eye level behind. It's just shards of shit.
The forge is always hot.
Anything worth? That's okay. Got some powers and shit. Some of those powers are really good. Actually, the Axial Conduit's great, though. If I can get my mana stuff, maybe I'll try that build. I don't know. Probably gonna be a little bit before I can do it. Alright, cool.
Greetings.
Yep. I should go walk with my dog. Get some food. Not bad, though. Finished the... One of these is finished. Let's do that real quick. Second one's finished. This is almost done too. Legion of that. Yeah, all these are easy.
Okay, cool.
Let's do this real quick. This one here?
Oh!
Yeah, this is good. Not like that great of stats, but yeah. This is just bad. Save that. Disenchant the rest. Cool. What level can I use that? Oh, next level. I mean, yeah, that's 1,000 DPS. 1,500 DPS? Even though it's bad, it's still way better than what I got. Should be a big power increase. Very cool. Damn, it was literally just a Celtai not that long ago. Crazy. Alright, cool. Well, yeah. Fun stuff. I'll catch you all later.